हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू माय वीडियो। आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग ग्रेट इन योर लाइफ। सो गाइस, आई नो नीड टू टेल एनीथिंग अबाउट ओस्क एंड डेनिस बिकॉज आई हैव ऑलरेडी अपलोडेड मैनी वीडियोस ऑन हिम। एंड अगेन आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस ऑन इंटरेस्टिंग टॉपिक विच इज़ रिलेटेड टू ओस्क एंड डेनिस। बट फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, If you have not subscribed to my YouTube channel, then please do subscribe to my YouTube channel to get more updates and news about Turkey series and celebrities. As of now, Ozkan Deniz is living in Love Castle with his lover Samar Dadgar. And Samar Dadgar has very important place in his life. And often he posts romantic poses pictures with Samar Dadgar on his Instagram account. And Ozkan is crazy for Samar Dadgar. He loves her so badly that no one can imagine. And recently he did something by which he surprised his fans totally. And his act also showed to people that how crazy he is for Samar Dadgar. So please guys, watch my video till the end. I promise you will definitely like my video. As of now, Ozkan is dating Iranian fashion designer Samar Dadgar. And Samar Dadgar is quite younger to him. But love has no age and Ozkan has proved this. And for Samar, Ozkan is very lucky. Because before meeting with Ozkan, she is just normal fashion designer. But after meeting with him, she becomes special and become popular at international level. And her brand value has also increased and all credit goes to Ozkan Deniz. Ozkan has proved very caring boyfriend for Samar Dadgar. And recently, Ozkan has celebrated Samar's birthday in very exciting way. And he gifted a beautiful castle to her. And some fans are appreciating Ozkan for his act and some people are criticizing him because of huge age gap between Ozkan and Samar. But as I said, love has no age. And Ozkan and Samar don't care to anything. On his Instagram account, he posted picture with beautiful caption which is dedicated to Samar Dadgar. And in his caption, he shared a beautiful Turkish poetry for Samar Dadgar. But many people criticized him for being in a relationship with a girl who is younger to him. And in fact, some of his haters said Ozkan and Samar is not couple because they looks like father and daughter. But who cares about haters? Ozkan is very professional when it comes to ignoring his haters. I hope guys that you have liked my video. If you have any suggestion or question in your mind, then please feel free to comment in comment box. I really appreciate that you have watched my video by spending your precious time. Thank you so much for watching my video.